why he has held secrets that he has not put in this country is something fundamentally wrong. And I would like you to find out what he's done. He's been from the right. Right, I'm 66. A very loyal homesick sheepdog has made a long and remarkable journey from his new home back to the UK. The very busy crew set up in his new home in Copenhagen, on the 8th of April, arriving 12 days later and 250 miles later at his former home at the Aboriginal Convention.